हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 9 सब्जेक्ट फिजिक्स एंड इन दिस सब्जेक्ट वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द ग्रेविटेशन. इन माय लास्ट क्लासेस वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड Newton's universal gravitational law, and we get the formula from what? F equal to g m1 into m2 by r square, and this is the force of attraction due to gravitation between two given objects. Okay, and we know that when we apply a force by an object to the other, acceleration produces. If one of the object is Earth, and due to the force exerted by the Earth on an object, what the acceleration produced in that object is known as what? Acceleration due to gravity g, small g. The symbol is small g. And we have the formula for acceleration due to gravity, what we get in our last class, what? This is gm by r square. G is the universal gravitational constant, as you know, and m, capital M, is the mass of the object, and r is the radius of the object, and g is the acceleration due to gravity at the surface of the earth. Question is g is variable? Answer is yes. By changing position of the object on the surface of the earth, and on which factors the value of g depends, we know there are the four factors. Number one, shape of the earth. You know that the shape of the earth is not perfectly spherical, it is sphere like orange. So the diameter through the poles is less than the diameter in the plane of the equator. Okay, so acceleration due to gravity at the poles of the earth is maximum, decreases as we go from the poles to the equator. That was our first equation. Now our first factor. The second factor is the altitude. Surface of the height from the surface of the earth. The object is placed at a height h from the surface of the earth. See here. Let this is our earth. We consider it is spherical. This is the radius, this is the center of the earth, O, radius. When the object is just above the surface of the earth, so G at the surface of the earth, it is given as G equal to gm by r square. Okay, we put it equation number one, expression number one. If the object is above h height, from the surface of the earth means the altitude of the object h from the surface of the earth. In that case, naturally g will change as the distance between object and the center of the earth will change. So if we write here gh, acceleration due to gravity at h height from the surface of the earth, then our expression becomes g m by r plus h square. Okay, this is r plus h. This is your second equation. From expression 1 and 2, if we take the ratio, what? GH by G. You will find that when we take the ratio, the expression GM and GM will cancel each other, and we get finally R square by R plus H whole square. Okay. So acceleration due to gravity GH at what? H height from the surface of earth is given by G R by R plus H whole square. We see the third expression we will use when the object is at the H height from the surface of earth. This is from this formula we get what is the acceleration due to gravity at height h. It's okay. From here you will see the formula. Naturally r is less than r plus h. R is here, denominator is greater than numerator. So this is a fraction. It is less than 1. What is the meaning of that? Meaning of that, what? G H is less than G. It means that as we go above from the surface of earth, acceleration due to gravity decreases in accordance with this formula. Now now we do one problem based upon this formula. Question is, find acceleration due to gravity. Question is that at what height from the surface of earth acceleration due to gravity becomes 1 by 4 times of acceleration due to gravity at the surface of earth. Question is, find value of g. Find at what height? At what height G becomes G by 4? G by 4 means acceleration due to gravity becomes 1/4 of the acceleration due to gravity at the surface of the earth. We use this formula. We use equation number 3. We have from question, we have GH is G by 4. Okay. So, right, in place of GS in expression 3, G by 4, and here G R square R plus H whole square. Both sides G cancel out, so we get what? 1 by 4 here R R plus H by a whole square. Take the square root. Take square root in this case. So we get what? 1 by 2 is R by R plus H. Just simplify this equation, you will get R plus H is twice of R. So R here, we sub R will go in this case here, right side, then what we get, what R is H, means H is R. When we go H height, when we go H height, which is equal to the radius of the earth, then what happened? We find acceleration due to gravity becomes 1/4 of the acceleration due to gravity at the surface of earth. It means that if the acceleration due to gravity at the surface of earth is 10 meter per second square, this is the acceleration due to gravity at the surface of the earth. And what is the radius of the earth? This is 6400 kilometer. Radius of the earth is 6400 kilometer. When you go 6400 kilometer above the surface of the earth, then you will experience what? 10 by 4, that is 2.5 meter per second. You will experience 2.5 meter per second square of acceleration. Means your weight becomes at that height 6400 kilometer above the surface of earth 1/4 of the weight with respect to the weight at the surface of earth. It's okay. So we can solve this, the acceleration due to gravity above the surface of the earth. We have the important formula. This formula is very important. And as we go above the surface of the earth, value of G decreases and decreases. One special case we see here. One special case, when altitude H इज लेस देन रेडियस ऑफ अर्थ, देन दिस फॉर्मूला बिकम्स एज जी इज 1 माइनस 2h बाई आर. दिस फॉर्मूला बिकम 2 1 माइनस, दिस इज द स्पेशल केस दैट इज when you are above the surface of the earth, that is less than, in fact less than radius of the earth, just above the surface of earth you are going such that you have not crossed the radius of the earth, that the expression is this form. We can apply this formula, and derivation of this formula is beyond your syllabus. You will learn in class 11. It's okay. Now we will take the third factor, that is depth. Depth means when we go inside the earth, what happened, how the value of g changes in your next class. Okay, thank you.